H. G. Tudor is a narcissist and a psychopath. In other words, a narcissistic psychopath. And before you leap into the comments to defend him, you must be aware that that is how he describes himself. It is on that basis that he writes all his books, that he conducts his YouTube channel, and he runs his own website called narcsite.com. Heaven help anybody that's having a relationship with H. G. Tudor. My goodness me. When you read this book, you just feel like saying, get out! Get out while you can! Because it's very, very scary stuff.